And naturally, people believe that it is an error for Christians to do yam festival. If anyone are white. So Father, I want you to tell us whether it's good for Christians to partake in this.
No, what they see as error, for those who see New Yam Festival as error, is when you are celebrating and you are before a shrine. You are giving the thanks to a shrine or a deity or a god. In other words, you've gone before that shrine to say, I'm thanking you for the blessings of this new yam for this year. That is what is it. That is the only thing that can be an error. Because that is, you are giving the source of that blessing to that deity, to that goddess or to that god. You are saying that this goddess, this god is responsible for the produce I have from my farm this year. But that is not what we do. What we do as Christians when we celebrate New Yam Festival, we are saying we owe the thanks to God. Rain comes from God. The sun comes from God. Fertility is of God. Anything about production we produce, that we're able to go to farm, who at the end of the year will come out with good harvest, we give the blessings to God. So when you give the blessings to God, there is no error there. The error is when you now go and pour libation and you say that this rain, which is funny to think about, that this rain is coming, it is the deity that watered the land for you to have your harvest. That is where the error is. Not when you are giving God the thanks. Look at the Israelites. Even if we may not see New Yam Festival, New Yam Kwa, New Yam. But you see the history of the Israelites, God is only talking about harvest. Harvest, harvest. When God talks about harvest, what are we talking about? They're harvesting farm produce. It may not be yam, but we can talk about wheat. We can talk about so many other things that are peculiar within their culture. So these things they do, and then they're able to give God thanks. God even will say, when you celebrate your harvest, this is what you offer me. So harvest celebration has always been part of the scripture. Okay, look at Cain and Abel. Is it not biblical? And at the end of the time, God says, okay, bring me a part of what you have harvested from your farm this year. So that means that God is able to show with that. Let them be able to say, it is God that has given it to us. We have come to give God thanks. So when people say New Yam Festival is evil, Christians should celebrate the New Yam Festival, who told them? It is where, to whom do they give the thanks? That is what is evil there. If the thanks goes to God, there is nothing evil about it. In fact, it is celebrated as every year we are alive to experience the miracle of harvesting from the poor things that we put into the soil and will come out with the bumper. I mean, it's enough miracle to say thank you to God. When you give God the thanks, it's another. It is biblical.
Okay.
God talks about harvest. Okay. God talks about thanksgiving. Yes. All of these things are in the Bible, so there's nothing.
You can see I'm smiling already because the answer you gave, even me, could not think about it.
Yes.
It's my pleasure to have you, sir.
Thank you.
I am the preacher's son. You can call me Professor Black and White of Vendicular Bersector. This is moment of unquestionable truth, and it's nice having Father in our midst here. Father, thank you very much.
God bless
you. The answer is wonderful.
God bless you.
God bless you too.